Are you sure
this is a risky not about
this tour of the US?
Deal with this.
What does your heart tell you?
Yes, kembali lagi di MDTV Gaming. Ya, kali ini yang ditunggu-tunggu di dalam FIFA 18 ini adalah The Journey, ya. Hunter selanjutan dari FIFA 17. Oke, kita coba aja ya. Ya, ini dia lanjutannya.
Still working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get someone else to down you. You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine?
Agent Hunter.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Don't worry if I do.
Oh, what's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a change of scene could bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico.
Whoa.
Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than Los Blancos.
Real Madrid.
Shut up. Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite an impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honor, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're gonna be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's gonna be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not gonna forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot.
Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we've got to move fast. Otherwise, they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Good work and naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
Yeah. Hunter. Hazard, Diego Costa.
You want to grab yourself a bed, lad?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine. Trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
Wah, emosi. Marah. Taruh di cadangan ya. Gak dipercaya. Ya, kita akan melakukan mein kann Hunter bei este. Ja. Oh, ini yang tahun lalu ya kayaknya. Apa namanya? Klasemennya. Ya.
Alright, on to it's time. Here's your chance to win him back, lad.
Kita jawabnya, here's your chance to win back. Forget them. Living like this.
If they're gonna treat me like this, after everything I've done, forget them.
Hey, just remember, you're still a member of this team, lad.
Yes!
The fans
kita dimasukkan di babak kedua.
Alex Hunter is being sent on here.
Ya, si kita targetnya. Satu. Cool. Harus mencetak satu gol. Lawan Manchester.
Messi,
yeah, it is Messi. He was a fan's favorite here, and
now to hear the cackle of the booze. Here's Conte. Fabregas has got the ball and he needs a bit of help now from his teammates.
Conte.
Woo!
Wonderful effort from
the player and from
the crowd who were ready to shoot. Well, no wonder he's peeling up and actually thanking those supporters
that gave the advice.
He can't have scored many better than this.
But
the
defenders
imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there.
Really?
Executed it perfectly. Just to remind us, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He's put in the corner. Played away, well away from goal.
I don't have that.
Well, it's hard to watch Alex Hunter without thinking about this potential move to Real Madrid, and motives behind it, whether it's the right time for him, whether it will... It's a quick break!
Romelu Lukaku.
Pogba. Here's Conte. Eden Hazard.
Look at the skill there. Now that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Ish.
And they cut it out. Here's Martial.
Wow.
And Herrera. Here's Fabregas. He's screened the ball well there. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Could be dangerous. Conte. Clouds for Chelsea. It's had a goal.
Oh.
Well, if you look back through the archives,
oh,
you'll see that this
player
has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is an app.
Well, what an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they look down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief.
Langkah Chelsea comeback.
Very good game, 3-2. And Herrera. There's good progress with this attack. Now to Di Marcia. Pogba. Nemanja Matic. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Martial. United moving smoothly through midfield. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Eden Hazard. Neatly intercepted. Pogba. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Good defending. Marcos Alonso. Cesc Fabregas.
Ah,
promising build up until that challenge. Pogba. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Hunter.
Ooh, offside.
Well, assistant there. He was certain the flag went up straight away.
A really vital moment so late in the game, Alan.
Well, it would have been vital, as we know, if he'd have stood, but looking at it, fair play to the linesman. He made the call, and I think he gets it right.
Some progress. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Hazard, good vision.
Oh!
Alex Hunter, what an impact the substitutes had.
Well, Philip, perhaps no one else. What a cheer! What a cheer! But one of their star players has come good at the right time.
And Chelsea have kept themselves in contention with this
late goal. Goal.
Shooting boots to the match today. Antonio Valencia. Manchester United. Forced to play here.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball. Quite a lot of things. Plenty of air ball.
This is how they love to play on the break. Well, Chelsea believe that in these closing moments they're good enough to get a win here. The fourth official has put his board up and it's five, the figure on it.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation.
Fabregas comes out of the goalkeeper. Azpilicueta. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. There's some potential in this move. Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, could have got a lot worse there.
Yeah. So sai, okay, man. Yeah, get that draw.
As the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Alan, I guess you can tell what we've been through by the sound of my voice, really. Almost hoarse here after so many goals.
Yeah, we love it, don't we? Looking better than seeing that ball in the back of the net. And we've seen plenty of that today.
Performance. Yeah, target. So target. Take the lead. Oh, yeah. Lanjut ke cerita nih kayaknya. Bagaimana ke ceritanya? Transfer rumors.
There he is, Michael agent. Taylor, super agent. What do I say?
You gotta come with me now.
Wait, now!
Kok gak ada? Ada apa kah ini?
Come on, move it!
You should have taken it back, bro. Right, Michael. You're starting to freak me out. What is going on? The agent, the one I've been dealing with, is a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No. You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs. No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
Yeah.
Are you sure this is a risky
move? I'm about to tour the US.
What is Hunter. Garcia. Menuju Real Madrid? Tidak. Ya, bikin penasaran ya. Sebaiknya kita akan beli FIFA 18. Ditunggu. Nanti kan lanjutannya di FIFA 18 The Journey Hunter Returns. Sekarang jangan lupa subscribe, like, and share video ini. Dan ditunggu video lanjutan dari The Journey Hunter Returns. Okay, thank you.